as a dominant socioeconomic ethnic group in a given nation. It's just a promise of violence that's enacted, and police are basically an occupying army. You know what I mean? You guys want to make some bacon?